No.
He was gonna go on the Martino's DM.
No,
that's
I
why,
wasn't.
That's why I said it's Zana time. Keyshawn,
are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready. Let's go!
Someone start a share play for me right now.
I demand it.
Austin, can you throw your phone and help me draft?
NFA, I demand you to start a share play.
Austin,
my coach, join on your phone, Austin.
Yeah, Austin, join on your phone.
I swear, if you fuck this up, if he drafts Creighton McSorley, I feel like that's the most hot rod thing ever.
I'm not picking Lamar, because...
I want to see what Hot Rod does. Click off real quick.
I'm scared he's going to drop like some Dak Prescott type motherfucker.
Weapon?
Also, draw your phone.
It could be an alright pick, but that's pretty shit.
I'm sorry, you're going to help me draft, right?
It's better than like...
I'm picking him because I
know motherfucker!
Who did he pick?
Justin Jefferson.
Idiot.
What is he doing?
I'm good with him.
You're not good with anybody!
Didn't I beat you?
Oh my god.
You still suck!
I won the game versus you, so you made the playoffs.
Let's see, what's the pick?
I just beat you, like, not even a week ago.
Oh, he's already drafted.
What?
You realize I let you win,
he's
so
already
you can
drafted.
Make the playoffs.
Go away.
I was gonna make the playoffs anyway.
No, you weren't. You lost to, like, every AI.
I was 8-3. I was 8-3.
Oh my god, my tongue gets bone through.
Alright, Jack, you have 40.
Who's up, bro? Jack, pick.
He's looking for
Jack! Something. Pick your pick!
Why did he just take Tyreek Hill? Oh.
Cause I didn't want Tyreek Hill cause I had
I was talking about Jack Silento, not hot dumbass.
Hot dumbass.
Bro,
I want Tua, but like he has no
arm.
Who
do you take? Oh, okay.
Go back to
QBs. Go back to
Austin,
QBs.
Why can't Tua have an arm?
No, Wavy, I'm waiting
Eshaun, you're getting one of these dudes.
I'm picking him round two. I'm picking him round two.
Yeah, I'm gonna say you're getting one of these dudes.
Yeah. No, I'm not between anyone. There's one guy and one guy.
Also, we going with any of these two?
Alright, Wavy, I'm
not getting a receiver here.
I think this is.
Go receiver real quick.
Okay.
Who do we go with?
I like Tua. I like Watson.
Oh yeah, he did.
I like Watson a lot.
No.
Wavy. How about him or him?
Just check the third round. I feel like he'll be a solid one.
Alright.
Austin, who are we going with?
Him?
He's definitely not gonna be here. Like,
Alright, so take him?
Yeah, take him.
Alright. Derwin Cheese.
I don't know.
Derwin Chise?
What the fuck?
Kill yourself. Do we go with Tua or do we go with Watson? I'ma go with Watson.
Alright.
He's young and good.
Alright, this is my pick.
Jack, I feel like you know what his pick is.
Alright, Austin, are we going any... You wanna go with him?
I'll let you know if the person he wants.
Alright, let's go with Jamar.
Alright, yep.
Yeah, it was Fields.
Alright.
Yeah, he took him.
Yeah.
Who took him?
He probably... Wait, go to quarterback? I just want to
see quarterback took, like, round 12.
Mac Jones ain't bad.
I don't like him in this game.
Keep scrolling down.
There's one
like
person
Jack,
I'm getting.
Like
oh,
Zach
Wilson and Trey Lance. Those are two decent quarterbacks. That you think.
How old
like
is
Jack's gonna
this
take
guy?
One of these two.
I feel like he's taking the dude on top. That,
this one?
Yeah.
Don't you dare take the guy that I took last, league.
I don't know why you wouldn't just say his name. Everyone knows you want Malik Willis now.
Alright,
pick your pick!
Wait, you don't have a receiver, right?
Okay.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
Oh, wait, yeah, let me see if he's...
He's
definitely not there, bro. Yeah.
It's okay, because
oh,
look... Look, wait, go up a little bit. Low key, that pick right there.
I've never
him. Yeah, him. He's fire mad, and I can't lie. He's pretty fire mad if he's still there.
I've never used him. I might have to go with him. But, Wavy, I really want to get this guy on my team. I can't lose
he's
him.
He's there.
Yeah.
But you don't pick for a while because your pick is pretty shit.
Yeah.
I don't know who I'm picking.
I'd rather have the 30 seconds, honestly.
Yeah.
Watch him make some dumb pick like fucking
NFA
Michael Pittman.
Has a decent pick at 29, it's alright. Or 28, my fault. It's me.
Yeah, I'm fine with it. I could live off it.
I don't think he's gonna be
there. I don't
know
who to pick.
But yeah, I feel like he's gonna make some dumbass pick like fucking Michael Pittman.
And you could take that other dude.
Oh, I am shocked.
I don't think he's falling 27 picks.
Shut the other receiver. Just
no, Austin, how much wanna bet he's gonna draft Tim Patrick?
Mean, that dude right there is also.
You know what? I think I might have
second.
To go with him.
Well, you're dead.
Tim?
You know what? I can give him next pick.
Yeah, that dude and.
No, I wanna try him or him.
Bills, legend, Vaughn, Miller.
Shut up, Pyro.
You go by DevTree. Okay. You can,
oh, and by the way, thank you. Oh wait, he's only star. Never mind.
Yeah, these are the.
Mike
these
Williams.
The
he's gonna take Saquon.
Yeah. What is Deont? Wait, that means Deontay is. Because
oh,
I could have
yeah.
sworn MT is.
Yeah, he is.
Is he moaning?
No.
The picks are making him moan, bro.
Cameron.
What about running back? I think he actually might fall.
No! Trayvon! I forgot about Trayvon!
How often did he say Vaughn?
He just got taken.
Yeah.
Bro, how'd you forget about Trayvon?
Wait, go to quarters, bro. You need to wind down court after like two more picks.
I got James.
There's a lot of strong safety that.
Austin, are you pushing P?
It's definitely the least of your worries on your secondary.
Wait, Austin, are you pushing P?
After the next two picks, depending if this.
No, boss. Austin admitted to being.
Wow.
Yay! Thank God.
He's only star.
I don't know why he's so happy about that, but.
That's why I didn't pick him. He's only star, so.
Oh my God! All three of them are gone.
Well, you know. Right, wait.
Alright, here we go.
Alright, they fucking took.
There is one last superstar receiver.
Yeah, and I don't want him.
Go by age, yeah. Just go by age. Let's see. I just want to see if
Development.
I'm gonna just take him if he's
there. Ain't nobody want Adam Thielen.
If he's there.
Austin, can you?
Oh,
right.
Yeah.
He's really good in this.
Now, I'm gonna just go with Max Crosby. I don't care.
Also,
Max Crosby.
Yeah, he's good.
Evan Neal.
Eshaun.
Wait, I gotta.
Okay. It depends
wait,
right
actually,
here.
He's not bad either.
I wouldn't take him though.
Worst case scenario, we're getting one of these two.
I like him and the dude above him over number, you know.
Him?
Over two.
What
above
the fuck?
Bye, Austin.
Yeah. I like.
Do we go with CJ Gardner-Johnson?
One, okay, you know.
I don't want him, I hate him.
Don't include him in four and five.
I'll just take AJ Brown.
Just go in order. I like one, two, and three.
Oh, it's my pick.
Kind of reach.
Oh, NFA, who'd you take?
AJ Brown.
Yo, wavy. What's wrong? Out of these two.
Oh, Minka got fucking taken.
Actually,
really
I just
both. All right, so now my receivers are Lamar and AJ.
Okay, so just your pick. Just look at T. Higgins.
Yeah.
I would say he.
What were the
ratings?
Won.
Let me see his ratings. Okay.
Oh,
you got it, dude.
Okay. And with the 15th pick.
It's okay, because if you're gonna have a good year with him, he's gonna have superstar.
Wait,
Giovanni.
I have no idea who to pick.
Jack Wilson.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, yeah, I was trying to tell you, go by age.
Him
and other dude.
Yeah.
Above
come on, other dude.
Either one.
Let's go, okay,
well,
other dude.
Yeah.
Him and dude below him as well.
Yeah, like any of these are fine, but he's
3, 4, and five. Any of those.
Yeah.
But go to corner, just shut
wavy, I might have to pick him on my next pick.
Just go, yeah, just go to corner real quick.
Somebody's gonna take him.
Go to corner real quick, bro. You got. I just want to see the corner.
And then go by eight.
Oh, never mind. There's a pretty obvious choice. If he's there,
I almost didn't see him.
There's a pretty obvious choice if he's there.
Yeah.
Because those other dudes
could fall to you, technically.
Oh, I see you.
It's John Holland, bro.
You can have him, bro. Talking about. Talking about corners.
Oh.
No fucking hot rod.
Let me. Oh yeah, I see. Okay.
MP3.
Jack, pick Sauce Gardner. Yes, Eshawn's going after Sauce Gardner.
No shot.
He's actually going.
All right.
That's okay.
All right, maybe after.
Alright, yeah, just take him.
Wait. Alright,
let's do it. Wait. Take him, yeah, take him.
Bye,
it's okay, because you got Stingley.
Oh, that's fine. I just get to recooling.
You got Stingley.
No, I got Stingley. I don't give a fuck.
Now you can take that other dude.
I got Tariq Woolen.
Receivers.
Oh. Oh, yeah, I have to take him now.
No! Don't you dare take him!
Who?
I know who you're looking at, so don't you dare take him. It's so obvious who you're looking at, too.
Yeah,
he wants
to pick him. Yeah, I do want to pick him.
No.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's
going
good.
After Garrett Wilson or Jerry Jeudy.
Alright.
Yeah.
Or
Gardner.
Oh, right, no. Oh no! It's a 96 speed.
J-Mo!
Oh, I mean.
No fucking
J-Mo and T. Higgins. I think that's actually a pretty good duo.
Yeah,
your duo's better.
I need defense. I need to
sack the defense. I have Jamar Chase and
AJ. Yeah, as much heads as you can because they're all good. Oh, him! Get him!
Yeah, I seen that.
You gotta get him. Not her. Also, go to right, because he's also.
Wait, you were talking about him, right?
Yeah, but also go to right outside. He's him as well.
He's there?
No, him.
Oh.
Him.
No, I took Tariq Woolen.
No. Trayvon Diggs. All right. Jack took Trayvon Walker. Why?
Alright, so yeah, I gotta take that.
That is true. It's okay. Eshawn
is a superstar. The fuck?
He was gonna take him, but he decided to get someone else.
Xavier McKinney.
Is Milano still there? Shit.
Oh, thank you.
What?
This is the ball.
Alright, he actually got Milano.
He won.
I have no offense.
Alright, now you're gonna get him.
Oh.
No! You did not just.
I didn't get K-Bone.
I don't have a QB.
Go by each then. Just go by each. Oh! Him!
Him?
Nah, I feel like you can get him.
Wait! No, wait, me. I'm about to hit the jackpot.
I forgot to hit the jackpot.
Let's go.
Okay, he definitely didn't hit the jackpot, but he got someone else.
He takes. Oh shit.
It was not no jackpot, but it was Isaiah Simmons, which is close enough to it.
I know.
Now you need it.
I need another one.
E.
Oh shit, this could be reaching, but okay.
Let me control real quick. Let me just show you a position.
Did you just pick Rondell?
Yeah, he's 22. 80 overall and fast as fuck.
Alright, I got you.
It's a good pick.
I know.
Give me a second.
I know. Peter,
I'm hurry up.
It's a W pick.
He's a solid pick.
I don't care. It's Leader Gardner Johnson. Like you are creaming around.
Way later on, but no.
Yeah.
Okay.
You don't have a running back.
I only have two offensive positions.
No.
What position?
Probably Zach Martin.
No, 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 no. Say Brandon Williams.
Him?
Yeah.
Alright, give me a second. Let me just check something. Because you don't have the line, but that's beside me.
I'm dropping that later. I don't really care.
Alright, yeah, I guess that's an R.
Alright, there's no way you see.
Okay, I got my slot receiver.
You got him solid, a solid 3 years out of him. I'll take him for you. Okay, let me see your whip. Okay, now I know what you, now I know what position.
No, wavy, go back to the board.
I got you, Jesse.
Oh, Mecole Hardman.
Okay, he's still here, dude.
Look, you know who I am.
The guy I'm on?
No.
Please tell me he's still here.
No, I know who you are, I know who you are. You know who I'm going to.
LVE.
You know what? Time to pick the last superstar.
Who?
Oh, Cordero.
Maybe I'm not.
Who's going to tell him he is not the last superstar?
Oh, Higo.
Oh, dang it. I forgot about Harrison Smith.
Who'd you take, Jack?
Him?
Higo.
This guy, I'm on right now.
Hey, you up?
Okay.
I need a running back. Please come.
You know where position he should go to, right?
Yes.
He could be in Pierce. Fuck.
Now you don't need that.
I'll just take Tony Pauly.
Well, Wavy, I was gonna put on Isaiah Simmons.
Oh, yeah. No.
Bro, I have like no.
Give me 1 second.
My team's gonna be so bad. I don't have one QB.
Yeah, he's good. But, maybe I should get a better in like him.
Yeah, I don't think you should take him now.
Yeah. Wait, I'm on the board. Wait, did Odell get taken?
Yeah, that's why I didn't take him.
Oh.
Alright, we don't need one now, though. I'm just looking.
What do we need? Yo, grab a tight end real quick. Just grab a tight end.
Tight end, alright.
Yeah. I don't know.
We can wait later.
Okay.
Okay. You don't have a single one of these, so.
Okay. We're good on safety. I don't need any safety.
Okay. Him?
Wait, go back to my defense and knee. Yeah, take him. Yeah, take him.
He did. Kind of forget, it's only a minute and 15 seconds. It's not that long. Now that we can wait a little bit, let's see something. So obviously he can go soon, but you need a... I didn't know he was that low.
Can we take him? He might be overlooked.
I mean, I'd rather just... I feel like you can just get him in a way.
James Bradbury. Dang it, he got taken.
Wait, I thought I took him.
No, we never did it.
Oh.
Dang it, never mind.
I feel like it's the perfect...
Wavy, I feel like the guy above him.
He's too old.
Jack, how many years is this?
Could be any amount.
Exactly.
You know, I got picked tight end here.
We do
I feel like the best option for you here is this guy.
Okay. Evan Engram.
Which is, let me see his jumping real quick.
Wait, if Tyrod's taking Evan Engram, we need a tight end now.
All these dudes are so mid, though.
Okay, but he might be
he's
good.
Pretty good.
Yeah, him. We can wait on him. Yeah.
It's QB time.
I want to see who he's taking. Even though it's our pick. No, it's not.
You're not. No. I'm waiting.
About, okay, so this dude just.
He's jacking right. Us.
What position now?
I actually don't know. Any defense. Go back on the defense and use.
That's it.
Patrick
Keith,
boy.
No, no, no. We have Isaiah
Simmons. No, I'm saying Patrick Keith, boy. I'm not actually taking one. No, yes. I'm just saying.
Get the bro. You should be putting Jew.
Any defensive line.
Bro, rock up Hot Rod for that.
Yeah,
okay.
He's a maybe,
No, 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 take off.
Patrick Peak, boy.
I just remembered who I'm taking.
Calais Campbell, bro?
Yeah, he is a superstar.
World Cup.
It ain't my draft, so.
Russell, go Lou. Are you alive, Austin Dolu?
He's actually Ishan. You're actually.
Or are you dead, Austin Dolu?
This dude, either one of these dudes, to this position.
I feel like this is reaching, but I. Holy.
And honestly, who'd you take NFA eyes on?
Tyler Conklin.
Oh, okay.
I don't care at this point. I'm taking Tucker.
This would be a solid pick in a later round.
We should take 101. No, no.
Yeah, for now, yeah, you got it.
Take the best one on the board.
Most of it.
My team is gonna be so bad.
Age-wise as well, because you gotta think of that. I think he might even have.
Costa Rico.
Let me see.
Argentina.
I think.
Hot Rod.
I
mean, he's not.
Portugal.
All right, let me just check one last position.
This guy Hot Rod's having a year up off.
I guess yeah. He, I mean, he's fine for now, unless.
Time to play football. Well,
I mean, this guy's better.
All right, bro.
A 4 overall difference. One.
Daryl Henderson.
The one and only Isaiah Pacheco.
Wait, wavy.
No way.
Wait, thank you. Oh. Yeah, no.
Okay. Next pick or?
Yeah.
Oh shit, we didn't get this dude yet. Should we get him now?
Actually, yeah, go for it. And then
if he's here.
We can get both of them.
Yeah. I feel like we could wait on that other dude like one round after the next pick.
Time to play football.
What up?
So we get this dude first. And then the next pick, we get that one dude on that one position that isn't...
World Cup off by yourself is incredible.
Okay, he's here. And then you know who we're taking here, boss.
Who is it
please.
Again?
Please. Fuck.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wait, okay.
It's
Costa Rico.
But wavy.
He's solid. If we don't somehow get him, we should get him.
DJ Reed. I gotta take fucking DJ. I gotta take some mine. Pick L4.
He ain't here, so nope.
Okay,
never mind. Someone already took Justin Tucker the fuck.
Yeah, I did.
Oh.
Someone was gonna do it soon, so I was like, alright, fuck it. I know who else
could do it. Sam Hubbard?
Alright, yeah, just take him now.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Alright, I think we got one more alignment here.
The one of him saying Janoris Jenkins.
Wait, we need one more receiver.
Yeah.
Did you guys a World Cup video?
Yeah, man. This is the
crazy receiver. Go, SP. Yo, Taysom
Hill! I seen this other dude.
Wait. Alright.
I might.
Yeah, number 3.
My receiver three was
Juwan Bentley.
Rondale, AJ Brown, Lamar.
So
Isaiah Likely?
Wait, yeah, take.
Oh, you said Isaiah Unlike Fraud?
Wait, hold up. No, go back down. We're taking him now, screw it. No, whatever. Number 13.
No.
Why?
I'm not doing that now, I'll do it later.
Alright, fine.
I feel like you should take this.
I'll just give Ron down number 13. Yeah.
Does he have...
I thought he did, never mind. We'll take that other dude that you wanted.
Yeah.
Costa Rica fraud.
We'll take... What about him?
Let's play fraud ball.
Actually, yeah, take him. He's better. He's shorter, too.
Yeah.
All right, my pick, pussy ass.
That's a bad thing,
bro. I don't care.
Does he have superstar still? Oh, shit.
Sam Darnold is
starting?
Yeah,
I don't know who else to fuck him. I forgot he was doing one dev, but like...
Hey, Hot Rod, there's still one more person with superstar.
Who?
You can be put in a fucking prison.
It's Devin McCourty, the dude out of Rutgers.
Oh, I want a Rutgers player.
You're not even a Rutgers
player.
Now we get
this. Now we get this dude.
What?
Now we get this dude.
Oh yeah. He's there.
This dude.
He's pretty Caleb Farley's.
Wait, look at number 7.
Well, we're not getting him anymore, so yeah.
He's 396 in true value.
Wait, hold up. No, he's there. Wavy, he's there.
No, look.
Alright, so my cornerback Corey.
NFA just said he was taking him, bro.
Who, Farley?
Yes.
Yeah, that's
a... Alright.
So now my corner core is Tariq Woolen, Adoree, and Caleb Farley.
Maybe in a row.
Why would you want him over a dude like this guy or even this guy?
Alright, take number 1.
Alright. Oh yeah, 6-1. How much be 95 with 9? Oh yeah, this dude's looking hella good.
The fuck?
There's bro, this man's still here.
Alright, wavy, now we go for that corner pick at receiver.
My QB! Kirkle James!
Look at how many receivers are higher overalls, and you want them now.
He's a 75.
I'm aware, I'm sure. Kirk Cousins
at quarterback is low key fucking
insane. Richie James!
Oh, bet! I'm getting this cheese player. Bye, Eshawn! Robbie Anderson!
No, go to height. No, I didn't want him.
Did I pass height?
I don't know. He's probably in section. Hold on. He
would be,
could not be gone.
If he was anywhere, I went by here, so he would have been here. Man. He's not. Damn, there is.
Well,
I thought maybe he had hidden somehow. Did you take a quarterback yet, Hot Rod?
Yeah, I just said.
Who?
Kirko.
Are you fucking stupid?
Bed guys these days.
Alright, it's our pick.
He has 99 throw power. Not throw power. 99 play action.
What about him?
I'm like generally confused at how that dude's off the board.
What about him though?
Alright, just take him.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. Because I think it's a good decision.
Alright, wait, I'm gonna take the controller for 1 second.
Okay.
No, he was helping.
But Wavy's my owner.
I'm not your owner, I can guarantee you that right now. You can make a copy of me as your owner, but I'm not your owner. Well, I actually guess I am. He's not here, bro. What are you looking
for? That is
for?
So stupid. How is Kenny Galladay off the board?
Just stop. He's not a fucking 60 overall.
He is in real life.
Really?
I never said he wasn't.
Alright, we're going for him. What do you mean,
I said, no, we're not.
Why?
This is... you got so much need that you're
three,
worried about him.
2, 1!
I mean, I would say out of all these dudes, there's a pretty clear. Yeah.
Yeah, I was able to tell.
All right, I was running my mouth, but I got the pick in at least, so.
And my backup QB.
What else do you need? Oh,
I wanted to go with the Kobe Dean bird.
Ritter.
Go by age. Let me just see if he's still.
It's still good enough. I want, but I'm not sure.
Oh, he's here. Kyle Juicy Juice.
Yeah, that dude is really solid, but I don't know if you should take him now. But he's really good.
I was planning on taking this dude. I take a lot.
1v7.
Why would you? Are you like actually stupid?
Yeah.
I could fucking tell. Just take whoever you want, bro. Like, you are stupid.
And I asked, are you stupid? He says, yeah.
Cole Strange.
Austin.
I think he's young.
He's there?
Yeah, he's number 4.
Austin, reply or else you have autism.
He's not young, my bad.
Oh,
he has autism.
He's a first round pick.
Exactly.
Jaquan Brisker, are you serious?
I love Jaquan Brisker.
Are you serious right now?
Shut up.
He has no.
Took the best kicker.
I'm just taking the Kobe Dean. I don't even care.
There is no one. I don't know why you dudes love Justin Tucker so much when you guys have a whole draft.
Yeah, I know someone was gonna pick him. So I was like, I want my kicker.
He isn't even the best kicker available.
Who is?
Definitely not him. I don't know why you wouldn't just go after.
Maybe I feel
like
he's the best one.
Yeah, so I just go after Cade Yorks a lot, but I want Tucker.
Yeah, probably. Fuck.
Alright, so what else I need to? I'll just go with Cade Jackson. I do not care.
I need a backup, just in case for emergency.
He cannot block the pass.
I would say...
Okay, yeah,
the best backup is... Wait. That dude. Well, I was talking about the dude above him.
Oh, I don't care.
Why would you... You're drafting a backup quarterback now. You are so sped.
Are you joking?
Somebody's gonna take him.
Who?
You wanted it.
Matt
you
Corral.
Think Matt Corral is so important, bro? You are so dumb. It is sad.
Dumbass, bro.
Who took Matt Corral?
Oh, my.
Exactly.
No, I'm kicking you.
No, I'm messing around.
Shoot.
With
just
the
take
pick.
Drake Jackson.
49 overall.
I bet you someone already took him as well.
Peterman.
Someone probably took him.
He said that I didn't reach either.
What the fuck?
You took Nathan Peterman.
Yes. Hey,
well, I guess he's the mess now. I don't know who would take him. Hey, whoever took him got it, bro. You are unserious as hell, but it's whatever. You got it, man.
I'm only drafting one D tackle.
You already have one, so yeah, you need it. Best one here. I mean,
he's young.
He's a good run. If you want a run stopper, yeah, he's really good. Oh yeah, he's actually really good.
55 and 27.
Madden did him dirty. He's way better than this.
Yeah,
they got
he
him.
Is.
He's up
got
second
my,
best defensive line.
I'm just gonna left tackle.
I'm counting Von Miller as well, so he might be our third or fifth.
I
don't know when we want to.
When are you simming right away?
Alright, Lord.
Dude just thinks NFA's doing the preseason or something.
He usually does.
Well,
you
it's
talk,
a different
I've done
year.
It once.
He said he usually does.
I did it once and that was because no one else was on. Carr just snitched it, bro.
How did Matt
Wait, so Wavy, I filled every position, because every position that it says I don't have, I already have. Besides these two offensive linemen.
Hey, Jay,
I forgot about this dude.
Yeah, you're supposed to take him.
You took a punter.
Skylar
Going
Thompson.
Going back to Rosarena.
They have Patrick Mahomes and Skylar Thompson.
Eshaun, who had the fourth most home runs on the Yankees?
When is it going to start?
Fourth?
Yeah.
Fully bang! Fully
this is pretty
bang!
Obvious.
Glaber, Glaber.
Yeah. I was going to say, it's pretty obvious about it. Did they take
I'll
him?
Be back.
Yeah, they did.
Who wants that, dude?
He just said, I'll be back. Alright.
Why not, bro?
It is pitch blackout. So.
How the hell is he 5'12 in true value? Tracy Dolu.
Exactly.
I didn't know he had
my
that.
Point, the best kicker available.
Wavy, why would you say that?
Who, Cade York?
Yes.
Yeah, Cade York.
Well, he's the Cleveland Brown again, so I'm joking.
I was gonna say, this is serious.
Backup kickers.
You could move him to punter.
Oh, thank you. Alright, Cade York, you are Cleveland Brown.
Alright, NFA.
What's Evan up? McPherson
so
was
the
superstar!
Yeah, that's the best kicker available.
Okay, I like Cade York.
No, I was just saying, like, he's better than Tucker, and that's, like, the whole point.
Yeah.
I'm back!
Wait, I
you
gotta
take
this guy.
You should take an R...
Yeah, I know.
R-E, man.
Me?
Yeah. You're totally an R, man.
He's
no,
calling
not him.
Bro, he just called himself a fucking R.
Oh my god, now we're gonna
NFA
have to play the whole
draft.
What happened?
No.
NFA, aren't you commit?
No.
What?
You're not?
No. It's not, I just fucking simmed.
Idiot.
Alright, backup tight end, guys. We love backup tight ends.
Eshaun, punters are very valuable. I feel like you should draft them.
A quad bomb!
Shut up.
You should be putting fuck in prison.
You are unserious. You know that.
A quad bomb!
He's not there.
Who are you looking for? If he's not there, just say it.
I have to check him.
Oh, I took him.
You have fucking.
I took him in like the 12th round.
Yeah,
you know,
are actually.
If he's in your backup quarterback, you don't have a backup quarterback.
David Bellis.
Tyrod Taylor.
You guys gotta be the most unserious human beings I've ever seen.
I don't need anything else.
Yeah, I think you guys can send the rest.
One pick.
Alright, one more pick for NFA. Eshaun and Hot Rod, I guess.
My final pick, I'll be selecting Giovanni Del Corfrod.
Should take a punter.
Could you sim his pick?
I'm picking any dunking
punter. Go to punter. What if there's a hidden punter?
Hidden punter.
Go to punter!
Daniel Carlson!
Oh, bro, whose echo is that?
Whose echo is that? That's gotta
be it's probably Austin's autistic ass.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick off.
Julio!
Look at this,
Hurry up!
You are serious. This dude's taking
Bless
him because
Sean
his name
Austin.
Is...
Bless Sean Austin at a Rutgers!
Yo!
Alright, we're drafting Austin's autism.
I drafted Blashawn Austin out of Rutgers. Wavy, I told you he was here. Like a year ago.
And I told you I don't want him.
All right, so with the final pick.
NFA, just let him get this dude since he's begging to get him.
All right.
No, I don't want him.
Okay, never mind. You're good, NFA, just him.
I'm just gonna take a.
Let me look on the board real quick.
No, just Sim NFA.
No. Okay, no.
Sim.
Fuck.
Sim.
All right, so I'm gonna just take a. Is Kavante Turpin? What's his kick return? Oh, I'm taking Avante. Nah, for Peel.
Okay, Sim. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.